What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode here in our Minecraft PlayStation 5 survival world. Dudes, listen, I know it's been a while since I've made a video inside of this world. Hello, how are you, Freddy? But I'm back. We're back, I should say. And I do owe you guys an apology because I know it's been a while since we were last in this world. I think the last time I ever made a video in this world was probably like back in November, right? Well, listen, man, I apologize for that. I just got really busy with my job, trying to figure out what I'm gonna do with the channel. As you can see, I'm doing like 3 gameplays at once right now. I'm just trying to work around that stuff. Also trying to get other things settled. But for the most part, I think right now we should be fine. And I think we got a lot to show you guys as well. We got a lot. I've done quite a bit since the last time we were in this world. I know I don't upload on this world that much, but my friends, I still have been making some progress in this world. So recently I've took out a lot of this mountain. So there was a pretty tall hill right here. Like, it went from probably the edge of that axe handle, and it was just a giant hill, and I have terraformed a lot of it, because what I want to do with this world, I still have the same plans, even though I was, you know, on a hiatus for a while. Nothing's changed. My plans for this world still remain the same. I still want to flatten it out, build a nice little city here, something kind of like what you see in my subworld, something like that. So, oh, that's so cute. Look at that. Oh, so cute. So, even though I haven't been here, we do have a lot to do still. So, without further ado, let's go over here. We're gonna... Well, what I was planning on doing, because this... Oh, I also changed the path, by the way. The path was different in the previous episode, but I changed it. Just because I didn't really like it, the other one, anymore. But if we go over here, I was trying to figure out what's a good idea. Like, what is something we can do? Because we gotta, you know, find out what we're gonna do. Do we want to just keep this path going straight and then just make different roads? Or what do we want to do? Well, I figured out something that I could just slap right here in the middle, and then it'll branch off into different areas in the world. So, for example, we're going to be making a water fountain today, my friends. Maybe I should have a water fountain. What? I've never seen King make a water fountain. I know. I don't really make those that much. So, this is going to be something interesting. I'm going to be using one of my own designs for this build. I don't even have silk touch either, dude. Oh, well, I got shears, so that's okay. Yeah, this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I'm gonna build this right here in this recording, so that if you would like to build it as well, you are more than welcome to. If you want to, if you think this build or the water fountain is gonna look good, you may be more than welcome to build it. Like I said, this is my own design. I've never really made a water fountain before, so this is kind of like a first time thing for me. Well, I have, like, I used to make them a lot, but they weren't anything fancy, like, compared to, like, if you were to go on Google or something right now and you were to look up, like, water fountains or whatever. Yeah, mine back in the day were nothing like that, not even close. So let's see, 1, 2, 3. We need to have 6 right here. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let me see, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 6 right here. And then we're gonna place these smooth stone slabs, just like that. I'm gonna try to keep it like like the path right here. So you see, the path is like 3 blocks. Then it has these on the sides, which makes it 5 blocks wide. So I'm gonna try to keep the same premise. We're not really gonna alter anything. But yeah, we're just gonna make this water fountain. But yeah, also let me know, you guys, what buildings would you like to see me add from that are in my subworld. For those of you that watch that that series, what buildings would you like to see me add from that world into this world? Because I do want to expand this world so that it's, you know, somewhat on the same level as the other world. Or it could be even better, actually. It doesn't have to be the same. It could be a lot better. You know, competition is always good. Pushes you to do better. And that should be 3 blocks. Yep. Alright, cool. So far, it's looking like we're doing a good job. Whoa, why is my screen glitching now like that? When I'm sprinting, you saw that? It's like glitching out. What the heck? And it is pretty dark right now, so I kind of want to do this build while it's, you know, nice and sunny, because I can't really see anything. Yeah, we should probably sleep, because I can't really see anything right now. And now, you know, you're probably yelling at me like, dude, you can't see anything. They probably just placed some torches. Listen, I understand. But I prefer having it nice and sunny. Just like this right here. Beautiful. Alright. And so what we did with... You saw what we did with the leaf. We put like a diagonal... Like diagonally 6 blocks. Oh, look at my bees. Oh, they're so pretty, man. So pretty. You guys keep doing your thing, man. Don't worry about me. Alright. So just like that, is what I wanted to do. And then I have this andesite in my inventory that I wanted to change into polished andesite. I want to make some of these blocks slabs. I was originally going to try to make this fountain big enough so that I could put like flowers around it, but I just couldn't get it to be nice, like a good shape. So I just said, you know what, whatever, I guess I'll just scrap it then. But eventually I came up with this, with a better design. So that's what I'm gonna be showing you guys today. And I also forgot to say hello to the new viewers that are not very familiar with this world. I wouldn't blame you. I mean, like I was saying earlier at the beginning of this video, I haven't played on this world or made a video since like November. So if you are not familiar with this world and you are a new viewer, that's why. I've been lazy. I've been slacking it. But yeah. All right. So there's going to be water coming out of these coming out of the fountain here. So we do something like this, that, like that, something like that. And from there we bring this up. Do we want to bring it up again? Well, the water is going to be coming out through here and through like 4 different. Oh yeah, so it's going to come out through that side. Oh, but it won't even land inside of the... Hold on, I actually got to I forgot to make this. It's not supposed to be like that. It's supposed to be a little bit more circular. So that's the middle right there. It was actually supposed to be like this. Oops. We could get rid of that. There you go. Yeah, so it's supposed to be more circular like that, and then the water, of course, is gonna fall from there into there. That's like that. All right, so let's continue doing some more progress on this. I had to head over to my copy world real quick to see what I did right here on the top, because I kind of forgot for a second. But we should be good now. I believe right here, I just place some slabs like that. I believe the water will still travel through that little like, even though there's a slab. Oh wait, yeah. Oh, it's a full block, actually. Never mind. Okay. I was freaking out for a second. I thought the water wasn't gonna travel through, but yeah, it is. All right, so that is the fountain right there. That is the design of it. I want to have that right there. Actually, yeah, because it looks like it's topping off the water. Or maybe we could do this and see how that looks. I like that. I actually like that because it kind of looks like a heart or something. Like, I don't know. It looks like a heart. Do you guys see it, or is it just me that sees that? I think it's just me, but it looks like a heart. Or it looks like something. Like, it looks like some sort of, I don't know, like a, it resembles something. I don't know what it is. I don't know. Maybe it's just me, or maybe you guys see it too. But what we're gonna do now is we're gonna put the water in there. And also, do I have wood so that we can extend the path? I do have some right there. Cool. Yeah, we're gonna extend the path around the fountain. First, we gotta put the water in there. All right, let's do that. But yeah, I like the design. What do you guys think? I know it looks like weird because it's all made of one block, but I think what I'll end up doing is probably adding some textures. So like, instead of having just polished andesite everywhere, we could add like cobblestone. Like, bro, we could add that right now, actually, since I have it right here. Let's see. Well, actually, most of it is made of stairs anyways. But we can still make something work here, like get rid of that. Do something like that. Maybe replace some of the slabs and the stairs with other materials. Right now, I don't have the other materials though, so I can't really do much. But of course, in between this episode and the next one, I'll do some designing. And also, kind of like something I gotta say right now is like the main reason why I kind of haven't really been making videos in this world is pretty much because I didn't know what to do, like until I realized, okay, like for example, I don't know what direction I wanted to take this world in, because the sub world and stuff. I don't know if I wanted to do like something completely different than the sub world or what. Because this, like, basically, this world is just full of, like, we only have, like, what, five buildings here? And the path was just going straight, leading into, like, I don't know, like, I don't know what direction I wanted to make the path go in, what kind of, like, buildings I wanted to make the path lead into. But because now that I've made this right here, this fountain, I think I have, like, a really good idea of something that I want to do. Like, we'll have, like, maybe this path will go somewhere completely different. And then this right here will go probably into like a city, and then this will probably go into like a residential type of area or something. I'll probably have like signs or like signs or something placed around right here so that, if people, like visitors ever come join my world, they know what they're gonna be, heading into. I think it's a little bit more organized, and that's kind of what I needed in this world. Just something to organize things, and that's why I felt like maybe making a water fountain is probably the best idea. It's the best move. Because like I said, it makes things more organized, for me at least. Does definitely open up more opportunities and ideas for the world, so that's good. Alright, so we're just gonna fill these in with slabs. And like I said, I tried to make this water fountain. I tried to design it so that it stays true to the path. And it, so far it is. Like, it actually looks pretty good with the spruce wood and the smooth stone around it. I think it does make the... it does stay true to its original, yo. Now, hopefully we have enough as well. I don't know if we're gonna be able to finish the little planks or the slabs that go around this thing. Yeah, so like this path will probably lead into something else. Something completely different. That path in the over here in the front will probably lead to the city. Most likely, I think I already have it kind of laid out in my head. Like, this will probably most likely lead to a city. And then this will probably lead to something else completely different. Maybe you guys can let me know what you would like to see this path lead into. I know that over there, over this hill, there is a abandoned village. But I'm probably going to end up destroying it because it's not on the same level as this area. Like, if you look at my Y coordinate, we're on Y level 64 right here. That village is like on Y level 70, I think. Somewhere around there. Maybe 69, I don't know. But it's just does not match up. So we might have to end up getting rid of it. But as you can see, my friends, we have now completed the water fountain here. So yes, this build is now done. I'm gonna add some torch right there so that it lights it up kind of a little bit. So yes, this is now done. This is our water fountain. So what we're gonna end up doing is making paths that go into different areas or different cities. And we could probably start doing that in the next episode. We do have a lot more progressing to do as well, such as defeating the Ender Dragon, gathering my Elytra wings, and all that stuff. But for now, you guys, I'm going to wrap it up right here. I want to thank you guys for watching this episode of Minecraft Survival. If you guys enjoyed, man, make sure you guys drop a like. And until the next episode, you guys, I will catch you all later. You guys have yourselves a nice rest of your day. All right. See you guys in the next one. Peace, guys.